age is he?
He's like 36.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
You were really striking when Kevin would throw kicks. And then as the fight went on, your kicks really did take over the body.
I don't think it was a crazy fight. There was only one person bringing the energy in.
You think so?
The man was, like, he literally stood there and he'd do like a half kick every now and again. Like, I don't see how that was an actual fight. Like, look at this guy spinning around, kicking the leg up. The man literally stood there the whole time like this.
Yeah.
And then when your man was like really far away, he'd throw his leg up. Well, like, man, your leg isn't like 15 feet wide. Like, you're not going to get him, like, standing the opposite side of the ring.
I think the...
He's bringing nothing.
Well, no, it was a good fight early on, but it's in the later rounds it was just crazy. Kevin Holland could.
Me personally, I would not say that was fight of the year.
Yeah.
Because that wasn't a fight. That wasn't a fight.
That was a one sided beatdown at some point.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well deserved.